नेक्स्ट पेज, पेज नंबर 31, कैन यू टेल हाउ डू वी मेजर टाइम? टू अंडरस्टैंड टाइम वी डिवाइड इट इंटू सेकेंड्स, मिनट्स, आवर्स, डे एंड नाइट, फॉर्टनाइट, मंथ, ईयर. इन दिस वे टाइम कैन बी मेजर. सो वी डिवाइड टाइम फर्स्ट. वी सॉ टाइम इज डिवाइडेड इंटू थ्री पार्ट्स, दैट इज past, present and future. Now on this page we see that time is divided into other things, that is seconds, minutes, hours. Now hours means 60 minutes is equal to 1 hour. 60 minutes is equal to 1 hour. Day and night. Now day have 12 hours and night have 12 hours. So total how many hours? 24 hours. Fortnight. Fortnight means 14 days, that is 2 weeks. Fortnight means 14 days, that is 2 weeks. Month, year. Month, year. In this way, time can be measured. Now month, at present which month is going on? June. Year, which year is going on? 2020. Which year gone? 2019. And which year will come? 2021. So this way also we can measure time, and we can divide it into seconds, minutes, hours, day and night, fortnight, month, year. Now there are different options. Ancient time, now we are using watch, clock. Ancient time, this watch and clock was not there. People were using water clock and hourglass to measure the time. Now I will show the pictures of hourglass. This is hourglass. This hourglass, what is there inside that? Sand. Sand is there. Now upper part have sand and lower part there is not that much sand. So what is done? Upper part is up. Upper part have sand and lower part does not have sand. So this upper part sand slowly starts coming downward. So this full sand, upper part sand fully comes down, that means it is 1 hour. When full upper part sand comes down, that means it is 1 hour. Again it is kept reverse, that means full part sand, again it is kept upside. Then again the slowly this sand starts coming, flowing downwards. That means it is 1 hour. So this way ancient time, that is past time, was calculated. Now other picture is of water clock. This is Egyptian water clock. There are numbers shown on it. So this water is passed. So as this water level goes down slowly, that way the hour was measured. So slowly this water comes till the bottom of the 1, that means it is 1 hour passed. Then again it comes to the bottom of 2 hour passed. Okay children, now this is also water clock. This is also what? Water clock. Now in that small bowl water is kept. And this water slowly passes down. In that small bowl, there is one small hole. So from that small hole, the water passes outwards. So it takes 1 hour to pass the water outside from that small brown color, dark brown color bowl. That means it is 1 hour. That means it is what? 1 hour. So ancient time, people were not having this watch, clock. So they were using this water clock and hourglass to measure the time. Understood children? So this has brown color, dark brown color bowl. In that water is there, a small hole is there in the center. So water is there inside it. So as the water slowly flows outward, And when the fully water comes out from this bowl, that means one hour has passed. Now we'll see this box. Do you know? Water clocks, and the calendar are instruments of measuring time. So which are the instruments of measuring time? Water clock, an hourglass, calendar. They are the instruments of measuring time. Do you know, box? In the 14th century, the hourglass came into use in Europe. It consisted of two connected glasses. Glass vessels fitted in a wooden frame. Dry fine sand was poured into one of the vessels. The connecting hole between the vessels allowed the sand in the top vessel to fall into the lower vessel. The hourglass was constructed in such a way that it took 1 hour for all the sand to fall from one side, that is from one vessel, into the other. The clock was turned over as soon as all the sand had fallen into the lower vessel. This is how a period of 1 hour was measured. These clocks were used in India too. So as I explained you all about the hourglass, I shown you all the picture. So it takes 1 hour to fall all the sand from upper part to the lower part, that is to lower vessel. So as the full sand falls into the lower part, it is turned upwards again, and again the sand starts falling to the lower part. So this way it was calculated 1 hour from upper part till lower part. When the sand comes down, full sand, that means 1 hour has passed. Okay, so in our country also ancient time, this way clocks were used. That is, hourglass was used to measure the time. Now try this, children. If you have textbook, you have to do this activity. Take photographs of yourself from the past and present in the frames below. In the frame of the future, draw a picture of what you will look like in 20 years. So first frame, what is given there? I was like this when I was a baby. That is past. Now you all are in third standard. You all are not looking like a baby. Okay, you all are grown up. So now your picture and your childhood's picture, that is when you were small baby, that pictures are matching? No, there are differences. Okay, so in first frame you are going to stick the picture when you were a baby. Then second frame, you are going to stick the picture at present. Now at present, how you are looking, that picture that you are going to stick in the second frame. Okay, that photo you are going to stick in the second frame. And first frame, when you were a baby, that photo you are going to stick. Now third picture, I will be like this after 20 years. Imaginary drawing. Now no one knows after 20 years how you will look like. Even I don't know how I will look. Okay. So in this three, you have to stick the pictures. So understood this three activity, children? These three pictures you have to stick. First picture, that is when you were small baby. Second frame, how you look like at present, that picture you have to stick. And third frame, how you will look after 20 years. So if you have textbook, then only do, otherwise let it be. Okay, children? So stick picture. Okay, and third frame, you have to draw how you will look after 20 years. Okay, children? So if anyone have doubt, any queries, if you did not understand, just post on the students portal. I will try to solve it. Okay, children? Till then, take care. Goodbye. Wash your hands thoroughly. If you go out, wash your hands thoroughly. Don't go out if there is no need. Remain in the house. Okay, children? Take care of yourself and your family members. Thank you. Good day.